Deputies are releasing the name of a woman who drowned in a Catawba County lake. They say 18-year-old Zamara Smith went into Lake Lookout yesterday with a friend near Lookout Dam Road. She went under the water and never came back up. Emergency workers later recovered the Hickory High School student's body.